This question is looking into the oxidation state of silicon in different compounds. Remember, when we are looking at the oxidation state.